Your phone. See that nice little trio I got? Boys wasn't ready. Oh, you gotta go check it out. They had no idea what was going on with headshots with that revolver. Yeah. ready for it. I shouldn't be alive too much longer, but I got a golden scar, so I'm not backing out of this one. Dude, I've been doing pretty decent. Did you see that last video I posted? My three back-to-back games solo V squads. I got 11, 10, and 7 kills. Dude. That was this morning. Actually, yeah, it wasn't too long after you hop up. No, it happens. Yeah, once you start getting tired, your performance goes down. That's the same way with me. I got my other TV out too. I'm playing on the big one now. I think it's at 45 or 55. I don't know. So testing it out. Usually I play on that small one. I like those smaller TVs. For gaming at least. God, no, bro. Can't wait. Dude, now there's so many meteors hitting the map. Like at the end, the last three. Bro, meteors are just going crazy. Oh, I see a team. Okay. Pussy started running. Nobody wants to play with me. Oh! That was freaking. See what happens when I turn around? As soon as I turned around, I looked at my girlfriend and like three fucking times in the head. That's horrible. Damn, that's horrible. Yeah, we're doing squad, no fills. Crazy. All right. Let's get this dub. All right, we got this. Let's go salty. You down? I need some more coffee. Look at the big old fat boys. Look at your big old babies. Aww. I'm landing on the mountain. I get my gun, load up, and I'm storming. I like to play aggressive, but like a sneaky aggressive. Like I'll sneak around, pop one. While he's down, I'll wait for the others to run to him, and I'll get him one at a time. I figured that's like the best way to work through these squads. If you ever you don't have any material, you need to get up here. If you get to this corner rock, you can jump. Like a little tip. Yeah, that's a lot right there. There's a campfire up here. I'm gonna grab this campfire. Oh no, it's a shield. Okay, I got a 50. This is one of those minis. Salty first. Oh damn. I see y'all. Get back up there, see if I'm gonna shoot that shit down. Silence. Kobe! I'm running in. I'm gonna get that fire down. Good problem fighting. Should be some more. Somewhere. Jump pad. I don't mean it in like a bad way. He's like a good bullet. Like he can lay down some fire. Oh shit. He can lay down some fire, but he knows how to duck too, so he can lay down constant fire with our dying. Like it gives me a perfect chance to just run around behind him and just bloop, bloop. Ran into him. What the hell are we doing? Alright, where's everybody else at? Where do you feel like going next? Retail? We'll go through the factories and then, yeah, we can go to Dusty next. Open area. Bada bing, bada boom. just got upstairs. Oh, you got it? Okay. The mini or the 50? Okay. Alright. Let's get it. Where's the next victim at? You got any shoddy ammo? Dusty. Some of them don't have it. That makes sense. I don't get it. Oh, just wait, dude. They'll take your... Dude, just wait for like the last three teams. It's ridiculous, bro. You can't even build. It's gonna get knocked down. It's kind of crazy how many assholes are. South, I believe. I heard a shot. Somebody's been all over here. Okay, let's keep moving. I want to go towards Whaley. Okay, there's somebody east on top of the mountain. I've just seen one. Oh, here comes the other team. There's another one. Thank you. jump pad. Come here. He would probably would have killed me. He took off. Team over there. That's still not shit, dude. You see a vending over here? I kinda wanna jump pad out of here because I do not trust that big ass fucking fort. Alright, you ready? Just wanna jump pad? It's over here somewhere. See that stairway to heaven? Stay back, let them fight it out, try to clean up. myself. Oh, you fell? That's all good. You didn't. I don't think you had that much life to begin with. So I think you had more life than you started with. Yeah. Jump pad up there. Let's jump pad up top. Oh, there's another guy right here in front of us on the ground. Alright, bro. Sounds good. Jesus.
Thank you.
graphics on this TV are so much better. Shit. Yo.
The party was kind of timing out on me. Hold on. Bro, so I go into the Valera to get my coffee, right?
Uh-huh.
And there's this Mexican chick that's in front of me, and she's pretty fine, but she's pregnant, but she got like tickle bitties or whatever. But she's sitting there like making money orders for like $2,500 at a gas station. And I was like, what the fuck are you making that for, dude? But she's sitting there, and then she like, every like 2 minutes, she like looks back at me and like smiles, and then at the very end, she's like, I'm sorry it took me so long. I was like, it's okay, like I don't care. And then she hops in her fucking BMW. You know that BMW that looks like a fucking future car with like blue and like, yeah, she gets in one of those with the fucking suit, fucking load. Butterfly doors, that's what they're called. But yeah, she hops into that bitch, and I don't know if she had a dude in the passenger seat, but she was driving, and I was like, god dang, dude, she's pregnant and fucking rich as fuck, had tattoos and shit. I was like, that's drug money. Like, I know that, and I know that you shouldn't be looking at me, because I'm going to be like fucking dying tonight.
Right.
It's like, there's this thing on Facebook, it's like, so this ghetto chick, breaks off her relationship with her fucking gangster, and then has the audacity to like my picture. Bitch, I ain't dying over pussy. I think I'm about to pay fight for you, bitch. We're done. We're done here. Yeah. It's like, don't fucking like my pictures. Alright, we up now, dude. That coffee. Ooh, here we go. Let's go. Let's sweep him.
I messed up a 9-kill squad run.
Dude, all I need is to get my... I need to get a 10K. I need to get a 10K. It needs to be now. It really, really helped if you wouldn't fucking do my kills, you piece of shit. Alright? I want my kills. You don't fucking run up on them and take them when I'm fucking one shot away. I'm just kidding. Oh, shit. Dude, there's like the whole fucking crowd here. Open it. Got it. You really think you guys are gonna get us, bitch? Where's he running off to? Alright, I'm pretty much at zero health. It was worth it, though. There's one kill. Are they still up there?
Nah, they came down.
Are they running towards me?
I'm not sure.
I'm running towards this little house. I love letting people open up the chest. She's like, go ahead. Go ahead, dude. Because you can't come back fast enough to pick it up after you've opened it. I swear they're shooting crossbows at me. Is that you?
Nuh-uh.
I wish you knew the word. We streaming right now, by the way?
Yep.
Alright, good to know. I'm glad you caught my last outburst on the stream. Like, mother! Dude, I was pissed.
It's all good, it happens. Don't get so tensed up on the game.
Oh, here we go. Here we go, right in front of you, mate. I was building.
No good guns.
Oh my goodness. There's another one. That wasn't even the dude that killed me, I don't think. No, it was. It was.
Damn.
Oh my gosh.
Whew. Melter.
Alright. The melter will get you. All that was a warm-up game. I'm clearing out my ash catcher.
Season ends at 13 hours and 20 minutes. Time limit.
every now and then you put the perfect amount of water in your bong, and it rips majestically. And you try to memorize how much water it is, but you can never figure it out. Dang it. That's on the stream. Dang it.
It's all good. It don't matter.
I think it does, man. People are gonna come back and bite me in my ass with that shit, but whatever.
So at 2:30,
AM. Have you gotten all the challenges?
No.
You wanna fuck up the challenges, dude? Let's get them. And I know we're already tier 100, but we might as well. Man, I love coffee.
The magic bean.
Dude, for real, like, think about, like, God made that, and he was like, I'd be so stoked. Like, all the things that God put on the earth for us to, like, have dominance over, like, every plant, every animal, every herb.
I see some purple that the jump pad sure is.
Is it? Hell yeah, dude.
You got company?
Yeah. God, I got a sniper.
Shit.
I really got it.
Oh, shit.
I got the first
D12
dude.
D12 gaming. Huh. Alright, I'm gonna take a look at the leaderboards for the duos real quick.
Yeah.
I'm on a bounty hunter for them. I'm looking for them. I'm gonna take them out. I'm gonna post that video and tag them in it. Alright, global wins for duos. Bad News, Chris, Nathan, and Art. Fear about it.
Global wins for Duo, Bad News, Christ. 758 wins. You see what I'm seeing?
Yeah.
Place the top five.
Hey, when you go to score, who's number one?
Arrow shot. You see?
On score?
Yeah. It always has me at third, but that's not right, so I don't know.
Yeah, I'm getting it. It has me at number one on mine.
Oh, my brother's trying to add me up. I'm gonna add him up.
Alright. Cool. See, I might have a four. Kid added me up the other game.
You know what, dude? I realized this yesterday, but I can add my friends. What up, dude?
Hold on. What's up, guys? Dad just called me. Hold on a second. Hey, what's up, Dad? So, yeah, I was just going to say, I was just talking about the game yesterday. That was pretty badass.
Dad talks about sports.
Dude, he talks like that about everything, dude.
I know, dude.
He
just
gets
like,
so into
so
everything.
Passionate. Yeah, exactly. Dude, I love it. That's why I talk the way that I talk. It's literally because of him. And people listen to shit that I say and I'm talking about this shit.
This kid's got 17 alive.
I think I got my Epic friends to work.
Did you?
Heck yes.
Did you go to Bashtar, Epic Friends?
Yeah.
Hell yeah. Yeah, see, I see Nathan's daddy.
What is he called?
The South Korean president.
What's his name?
Daddy Whiskey on Epic.
Daddy other nations leaders.
But I have a bunch of Epic Friends from I used to play Paragon back in the day. They just closed it down so they can focus on this. But that shit is badass. I guess we'll probably have that new later.
Yep. It's pretty amazing. So I want to talk about that more, but I actually just got into a round with Dante on our game.
I'm about to start streaming. I love you. I will have fun. I miss you.
Yeah.
All right. Mason, dude, let's do this, Vincent. What's up?
You guys watch basketball at all?
Well, I watched a little bit of the game yesterday.
That was pretty amazing.
Dude, we were... And then now we're pretty much gonna...
Okay, like, the best teams in the that we're playing were the team that this team just beat.
Yeah.
Us and Golden State, right? And the team that we just completely annihilated... Took the game. Like, they didn't annihilate Golden State. It was Oklahoma City Thunder with Kevin Durant Kevin Durant with Russell Westbrook and shit.
Yeah.
Okay, see, they're like one of the best teams, and it took them 7 games to lose to this team that we just absolutely. They didn't even belong on the same court as us the entire game. So, I think we're gonna win the fucking championship this year.
Dude, I think so too, man. We're gonna go back to back on World Series, and we're gonna get also go back to back on the NBA champions.
Texas Super Bowl too.
Hey,
dude.
So.
Oh my god, that was ridiculous.
Texas Tech has a wide receiver they call the something freak, he's a black guy, but like from a different country. And they call him like the Ethiopian freak or the whatever freak. And he's 6'7", but he runs routes like a 5'10" guy does. Like real crisp, fast routes.
Dude, are you talking about that rugby dude?
No, not the rugby dude, but the rugby dude's badass. But,
you know who I'm talking about, right?
Yeah, I saw him.
He's
that,
like
347
pounds, and he's like a 5'1" or something like that.
Yeah, it doesn't really matter what you're in.
Because they're putting him in like tackle, but go on.
I'm just saying, we got this wide receiver from Texas Tech that's a fucking monster. And then we got the best tight end in college that we picked up, and then
Dez
Bryant from
good tight end.
Tight end. Dez Bryant.
Remember
from,
Daniels was good.
Owen Daniels was the shit, but we haven't had him for like 6 years.
We didn't have a quarterback to deliver to him. Now that we have a quarterback, dude.
We didn't have Owen Daniels for... We only had Owen Daniels for like, when we had Matt Shaw.
Dude, I remember him just being like every time they
passed
him,
he was a monster.
Catch it. Yeah, like it was... He was like, dang, dude, that's how out of it
is. It's all good.
I know, Deshaun Watson started.
Well, he came back because his knee, he had to get knee surgery, but it was on a knee, when he was in college, he hurt his knee his junior year, and everybody knew it. And they said, like, this is fully repairable, but if we repair this, you're going to miss your senior season, healing. And they were like, can we do anything so we can play a senior season and win a national championship? And they said, yeah, we can basically patch it, and it's gonna fail. So we drafted him knowing that. So they fixed it, and it's the kind of ACL tear that heals stronger. You know what I mean?
Yeah, like a clean tear, so that it's...
Yeah. He didn't hurt it in contact with anyone. He hurt it
in
practice. He was just cutting.
Yeah.
People are over there?
Coming over there.
No, it's I got a blue AR for somebody.
I got a blue AR.
Yeah, they said that his tear was a clean tear and a perfect recovery, so they're expecting him a full go.
I kind of wish that, like, I still have knee issues, like, today, like, from mine. Like, the fact that mine never really recovered that. It was, like, mine didn't quite tear. It, like, stretched itself out. So, like, I don't have the type of, like, it's hard to explain. Like, it got to the point where it was, like, kind of, like, scar tissued over.
Ooh, does anybody? I have a mini for somebody if they want it.
Do you have a? Do you need an AR?
I just picked up a scope AR. I'll take an extra blue AR. I like those for closer distances. Do you need a shotgun?
Yes, I do.
Here, I got a shotgun for you. There's a green one over here.
Dude, the new season starts tonight, man, so you gotta buy the battle pass.
Hell yeah, bro. Get that shit.
Dude, probably should
as soon as
it
comes out, I'm
it's only like $8.50.
Dude, it pays for itself.
Yeah,
it
you get a bunch of
itself,
free like coins throughout the whole season.
Yeah, like, the way it works is like you buy it with V-Bucks, right? It's like 900 V-Bucks or 850 V-Bucks. And then, like, when you buy the battle pass, like when
I've
you start
I've already
got
tearing, a bunch of V-Bucks. I've got like 300 or 400 V-Bucks.
Yeah, like when you start, exactly, when you start it'll give you V-Bucks back. So, like, if you don't spend your V-Bucks on skins, like, you can
here's
buy
your mini,
the,
Dante.
Oh, thanks. You can buy the battle pass every season with just the
first
V-Bucks.
The winning
because I think throughout the season, it gives you 1,100 V-Bucks.
Yeah, I thought it was
as rewards. It might be more, I'm not sure.
I thought it was like 14, but I, could, I
it
think
could
I,
be
I,
just
I don't know.
That might be it.
But either way,
it gives
dude,
you
it
something.
Gives you, yeah. But it's
only $8.50, man. It's pretty badass.
Yeah, when
you get a bunch of shit, too.
Yeah. Yo, Vince, like, what should I do when it comes to, like, Mr. Ramirez and, like, getting contact with him about all that kind of stuff?
He's got your, he has your information. He wanted to make sure that the resume he had was still yours when
yeah,
I was
yeah, it is.
Today.
I mean, like,
like, he wanted to make sure all the contact info was the same.
Yeah,
he had,
it is.
He had your resume printed off.
All
right. They've landed 7 projects, so they're about to, like, I mean, they've been going on 2 or 3 projects a year up until this, so, like, they're about to double the size of the company.
Yeah, dude, I mean, because, like, I like, obviously I like Nick and stuff, but, dude, if you said that they can start me at, what did you say, like, 26?
26, 10 an hour is the minimum starting rate for employees, so that would be, you'd make at least 26. People over here.
Alright, okay, Vince, hold back.
Yeah, I'm on the way.
Where at? Oh, yeah, I see him. They're cutting trees. They don't even know where we're at.
Okay, I'm on the way. Damn, I'm always good ways out.
I'm holding. It's okay.
I can dome him. I got a scope.
Well, Vince, we can try. I think it's only one dude.
Want to go push him?
Let's wait till Mason gets a little closer, just in case. Is he coming towards us? No, I think he is.
I'll pop his ass if y'all got a chance. I'm not too far behind.
Got him. Let's go. Let's push.
Got him. I got him in the back.
Got him. He was by himself.
You have anything good?
Yeah, he's got a lot of wood, I think. And a cozy campfire, and a crossbow, and a green pump if you want it.
You good?
Yeah, he started standing still, and so I hit him with a hunting.
Hey, there's a purple gun up there. I think it's a SCAR if somebody wants it.
Ooh, it is a SCAR. Go ahead.
No, you take it.
No,
I got it.
Oh, it's an LMG?
Yeah.
I thought it was the SCAR because it has that same shape. And it has the AR bullets. I gotta get used to seeing that piece of shit LMG. Actually, the LMG is pretty
I
good
like
close
it.
Range.
Did you gotta you be like real close range.
Take, you can take it, Mason. I was gonna grab it if you didn't want it.
Well, somebody grab it. I mean, I could.
There's minis up top. You can grab it. There's minis up top.
Oh, dude, you're gonna dip the clingers. Does anybody have bandos?
I have band-aids, but I have 15 right. already.
Okay, well, I just want to make sure that somebody does before I drop off. Yo, who wants to see Infinity Wars with me? Like, I want to see.
I still
gotta
watch
War.
Black Panther.
You really do? You're not being sarcastic.
I'm serious. Do you want to not see it? You don't
yeah,
want to
I'm
see Infinity
gonna...
War.
No.
Why?
Everybody said it sucked. There's a trap over there. Should I go grab it?
No, nobody said it sucked. Everybody said it was like emotionally distraught over it.
Yeah, dude. Batman dies, right?
Yeah, Batman dies. Freaking.
Yeah, no.
That's what everybody's been saying.
Yeah,
I don't
know Batman's not in
that,
there, right?
Batman dies. Aquaman dies. Flash dies. Who else dies?
Why are they doing it like that? Are they trying to get rid of the series?
Y'all know they're not in Avengers, right? All those characters are Justice League.
Dante, blue pump.
Mason, we're just pulling your leg back.
I was about to say, like, I know he's not naming off all the Justice League.
Ooh, Dante, come here.
Yeah,
come here.
Here
he
comes.
Oh, man.
Oh, boy, hell yeah.
I just picked up a purple one.
Oh, are you serious? Ooh.
Yeah.
Dude,
it's like cheating, dude.
One, it is
it gets
like cheating.
It's like 75 damage if you hit somebody
yeah,
with it.
Yeah, dude. You
from
dome
like a distance.
Yeah. I do that to my boss all the time, Mason. Like, he doesn't know if I'm being serious.
I was like, man, are you for real right now? Like, damn.
What I do to my boss is I'll be like, she's a brick house. And I'll be like, you ever heard that song before? He's like, no, I've never heard it. And I was like, really, dude? Yeah. I was like, it's a good song, man. It's pretty popular back in the day.
And like, you haven't heard it?
Yeah, like, you haven't heard it? You haven't heard the song? Or then I'll be like, blah, 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 blah in my head. And he's like, what are you singing?
With headphones on? Like, you're really jamming it?
No, like, I'll just sing it. Like, when we're, like, putting up lines or whatever, like, he'll whistle to himself.
Over and over and over again, she cry.
I'll sing like,
oh, we gotta go, guys.
Open her eyes. Pale blue colored eyes. And I was like, bro, have you ever heard that song before? And he's like, bro, that's a song from my era. And I was like, but, I mean, dude, have you heard it, though? He gets like so mad. He's like, are you seriously asking me if I've heard that song? And I was like, dude, I mean, it's pretty popular. I would assume that you would. I didn't know.
Dante, who needs a 50? Dante, come here. I can't carry it.
You got any rockets?
I just picked up a grenade launcher.
Cool. I got one too.
Vincent, where's the 50?
I picked it up. I'm just gonna.
Here, I got it.
Okay.
Back again, like gold under her chasing blue.
Frost is brewing on the center of the earth.
I can feel it.
I can feel it. Yeah.
Hell yeah.
Coming in back again. Like a rolling thunder chasing the wind.
Dude, hell yeah, bro.
You got it.
That was it. Or I'll be like,
I
hey,
seen
bro,
a team of two run into Dusty. Yeah?
Let me get up closer to you.
Never have I ever.
I can dome him. Me and Donnie can dome him from distance. Dusty from a distance.
Dusty from a distance. Where they is, though? Mason got the bolt already.
The sniper?
You can't let Mason get ahead of you too far because he'll steal all the kills. He like doesn't give anyone a chance. Alright, let's get
maximum survival.
Maximum survival.
I'm still behind you.
The only way to survive is to kill everyone before anybody else gets in.
No casualties, no exceptions.
Nothing. Oh man, dude, the comments are hitting like crazy now.
Dude, it's insane. I was gonna say, have y'all seen that shit?
Dude, like when you get to the end of a match, it's just like insanity.
I'm not sure if they're still in here or if they kept running, but they did go through.
Jeez, Dusty's getting taken out.
Damn, they are in here. That's the meteor almost hit them.
Where are they?
They're running out here. Hit them.
Oh, llama! Boy!
Get the llama, get these guys.
No, I'm gonna get these guys and the llama.
Too. Did I get the llama?
Almost. No, I haven't got it yet. Let's go grab it.
Where's he at? I'll get him for you. Oh shit, somebody's grabbing right now.
Oh no, we gotta go!
Got him. Don't you touch that.
I'm coming behind you guys.
Oh, we gotta
bro,
go, guys.
They even opened it for us.
Yep. I got dude, some grenades for us. Oh, and a jump pad. Thanks,
oh,
man.
Jump pad.
I blasted that dude in the head. Yeah. And I didn't kill him, but it's okay. I got.
Yo, you still got that grenade launcher?
I have the grenade launcher. Yeah.
Here, come here. I got a bunch of rockets.
Okay.
Okay, I'll give you some extra.
Picking up the med. All right. You got that launch pad, right?
Yeah. Let's get on top of this mountain right here.
Hold. I have 30 rockets. That's pretty good.
Oh, yeah, 30.
Oh, yeah, because I already had 22.
I got 17 total.
I'll give you some back.
Yeah, dude.
Dang, look at them comments. Jeez Louise, it's raining.
Dude, imagine it whenever it's like 1 a.m., right before the end.
Dude, it's gonna be crazy.
Down below.
Let's jump that out of here, guys. I don't wanna be caught in that storm.
Yeah, let's go.
Okay.
Ready?
Yeah, come on.
I'm coming behind y'all. Our shit down.
Shit, come back. Where did you fall?
Let's go.
Okay. Right here.
Yeah, let's go. Let's go.
Yo. Let's get on this hill right here by the tilted.
Yeah. Perfect. I need a new controller, dude. Mine's starting to turn on me. It's alright, that's what credit cards are for.
I just took a lot of damage.
I got a campfire. You got shield?
Well, I need shield. My shield's fucked.
Okay, we just jumped in the
damn. Don't poke your head too much.
Viper pit right here.
Is the reporter? Oh no, that's not you.
I'm gonna take their base out.
Yeah.
He just jumped out.
I couldn't swivel fast enough. I need to turn up my sensitivity, that is. Radicchio! Ooh, that was sour. That was a sour one. No fill. Don't need it. We'll try it again. Alright, you know what? Hold on a second. Check. It's working. Dude, you gotta get this win. It's the end of the season. And quite possibly the end of the map. What do you guys think about that? Follow the comments. Mason?
We have to get a win.
Alright, Vince. What do you think about the comments though, like hitting all the time?
Uh,
Like, do they do damage?
Dude, if they hit you, you're dead. Yeah, dude. There's like some streams of some dudes like they're in their bases and their bases get hit and they die from fall damage. Actually, imagine how frustrating that'd be.
The people that really get into the fact they have dances, like that guy right there, I don't understand that yet.
My bad. Let's eat the taco.
Snobby.
What don't you get about the dances?
I don't know. I guess I don't understand why it's so cool to do them. Does it mean like that you've beaten
you're
people?
Dancing on people? Yeah, dude. It's
I understand it in the game, but like in the pregame lobby, people are like dancing.
Oh,
all the
dancing
time.
In the pregame lobby? Yeah, I don't know. Just floss on them and be like, bro, I'm dancing. It's just something to do. I wish Mason made a good point. I wish they just gave you unlimited material.
Like four or five other squads landing.
Yeah.
One are you landing at, guys?
All right, I'm landing with Mason. He's landing over here, but I'm also landing with some other dude, I think.
Somebody else landed there too, but I'm landing here. I'm gonna land in the backyard.
Oh,
get the chest.
No! Let's see if I can get him to Cortez.
They're fighting in the building next to us.
All right, hold on a second. I'm trying to find another gun, so I have to kill him.
Oh, I'm down. Sorry, guys.
It's all good.
It's all right.
I hit him, but he died.
Somebody's coming.
Behind you, Dante. Behind you, Dante.
Oof.
Oh, got me.
Dude,
my bad,
that's
guys.
So fucking frustrating. Oh
my
god.
They're trying to revive you. They keep the gun up.
Yep, that's exactly what happened.
Yeah, dude, I've been noticing that it's a lot more difficult to pick things up than it should be. Like, pressing square doesn't always do it.
Yeah. Dude, I've been deleting a lot of streams.
Same here.
Because they've just been garbage. Like, that one's deleted.
What stream?
I was just streaming. How you been, Book? Alright, We're running this back. Let's do it. All right. Yeah, so last time that happened, dude, I was playing and it was a random and I was trying to revive him. And when I was I went to revive him, and it did the opposite of what I was trying to just do to you. I was going to revive him, and it would revive him, and then it picked up the gun. And then I tried to drop the gun and revive him, and it just wouldn't do it. And I was like, what the heck? And no, it started to reload. That's what it did. It started to reload. Yeah. So instead of reviving, it started to reload my gun. And it was funny, because it even started reviving him, and then it stopped mid-revive to reload my gun. I was like, really? Where to?
Junction.
Shifting.
Okay.
I want to get sweaty. I want to get a few bodies. I'm trying to get a 10 kill, and I never got one. I've only got a 7.
I think 7 is the most kills I've got. 6 or 7. 7.
Yeah.
Other people are going to be landing Shifty, I would imagine.
Yeah, there is. Oh, there's two people, no weapons.
Oh, where the fuck? I went to the wrong... What am I doing over here?
What are you doing?
Oh my god. Okay, I'm on the way over there, guys. I just, like, had a brain fart or something. Why I came here. There's people everywhere.
You got him,
I'm
Vince?
Hurt. Yeah, I got him, but I'm hurt.
I don't have any bandages.
Here, I got a...
There's more around here.
Is that everybody? Let me come over to you guys, dude.
I have a head here.
I got a kill though.
Nice. Here we go.
Yo, rubber hit him.
Oh my god.
I'm
trying to make it to y'all. This is crazy.
Good person somewhere around here.
That's how you make it out of hell alive.
Thanks for the med kit.
Dude, there's another person around here. Save Vigil. It's a blue beanie. It's the Chola. He's around
Chola.
Here somewhere. I don't know where she went. She hide underneath?
50 shield.
Where'd she go? Oh, she's probably in the house. No one would have seen her run that way.
Hunting rifle, Mason, do you want it?
I just bring it. I'm
gonna drop it over here on the Dante.
I hear that bitch.
Oh, where's she at?
She's over here.
Coming.
Where?
In ship.
There's two of them.
Oh, okay, I'm coming. Where?
They have a star.
I see another one.
He had a gold star, so I can't help it. He fucked me up. But
I got a med kit for you.
Dante might need it too.
I got one.
Okay, sweet.
I stole that one from Tilted. I don't know how I made it out of there.
Hey, wait, you went to Tilted?
Yeah.
That's where you were?
You didn't know that?
No, dude. I thought you went somewhere. I thought you went like Battle Bus or like.
Yeah, I went to Tilted. I don't know how I made it out. I got two kills.
Hey, did you mean to drop this blue AR?
Yeah, it's all yours.
Okay.
You got a gold scar, remember?
Yeah, that guy fucked me up with a gold scar, though.
Dude, well, you freaking got him enough to where we got
him. Well, I have a common shotgun, you know? And I hit him, like,
you did
three
what you
times
did,
with
though.
It, yeah.
You did good. Sport.
I get the assist on that one. Huh?
Yeah, you do. That is definitely an assist. I got it. Some minis here. Let's come get them.
All right.
Trying to make sure we didn't miss any chests down here. Sometimes people miss those chests.
Sometimes they do. Who's shooting?
Got shooting south.
I'm coming up.
Oh yeah, I see him. Let's see if I can get him with the hunting.
Hang on, don't shoot. Yeah, I want to see how many there are. Oh yeah, Papa's ass.
Oh shit, they're right here.
Who got him for 80? 86. And...
Dude, can I stop getting lit up,
oh,
please?
Oh, dang it. Let's see if I can pop him with a deagle.
There's still another one alive. Watch, I guess.
There we go. Oh, he got it. He got the scoped AR. I don't know who he was shooting at, but I'm gonna pick up.
Hold on, guys. I'm healing up because I got fucked.
I'm not seeing anybody else, but watch it.
All right, I got a shield for you, Vince. Yeah, bandages.
Yeah, I just got the bandages.
Did you get hit? Who'd you got hit by? Did you kill somebody?
Yeah, I killed him.
Okay.
Okay.
Here, hold on. Come.
I got one shield. So.
Did you want the clingers?
I know there's still some.
No. But I thought it, dude. I like walked up behind him, thinking it was one of you guys.
Oh yeah, dude. I've done that. I've totally done that.
You know, let's get in the circle.
There's something purple over here. So I'm going to.
Oh, that's a deagle. It's my deagle. I set it over.
Okay. I'm gonna grab those band-aids.
Yeah, grab them.
That was cool though.
That was, dude. Yeah. I popped him with a hunting rifle from a disc.
Oh, I need more mats.
Yeah, let's go ahead and maybe kind of get all these trees taken care of, and then we'll just kind of go in. Bro, I love having a roast just like ready for me to eat. I got kind of like a heavy marble roast, extra fat. Oh my goodness, dude. Like I went to go pick it apart with my forks, and I was like, oh, I don't eat forks.
That was supposed to be.
I know, dude. It was so tender, and I like ate all that fat, and it was not like chewy at all. Like the fat, like as soon as you bit into it, it just kind of like turned into
flavor.
Yeah, turned into oil, and just like slid down your toilet, like. Dang it! I got to leave this stream too. I can't be cussing. I'm freaked.
There was a hunting rifle over here, Mason, if you wanted it.
Where's it at? Over there by you?
It's in that fort that I had built to try to protect myself.
Alright,
yeah. I've got some bullets for it too here. I don't know why I dropped them all so quickly.
Oh, team coming in.
She's out here! She's coming behind you, Dante! She's on the other side of that thing! She's up and over!
Yeah, I see.
Okay.
Oh my god! Oh my gosh! Oh my gosh! Oh, damn, I'm sorry, guys.
Okay, dude.
I dropped three of them, or two of them.
I fucked one of them up, but then got
every
shot.
Every time I fucking go to do anything, it's just like, fucking, that's when we get under attack.
Well, that's also, it's 4-on-3 every time.
Oh, that doesn't mean anything. It's really...
Seems like I'm trying to get a fourth.
Fuck me, dude. Why can't I let my fucking shots up? Fuck! Damn it! I mean, I fucking popped two of them, and I'm sitting there fucking shooting at her with a fucking pump. How the...
You
oh
hit,
my God.
You hit her a bunch of times, dude. She, like, was just shooting randomly around you.
Fuck! God, it's like, no matter what, I can't fucking spin fast enough. And then if I have my sensitivity too high, it's like fucking can't do shit.
Let's win real quick right now. Like, I wonder if the people who get the hot girl icons are girls, or if they're just like really weird dudes.
Well, you win them. I have like 3 girls.
I think it's funny. Where do you want to drop?
We got. That mountain over there? Are y'all trying to make it to the houses on the other side of the mountain?
Yeah. The hotel? I was
the hotel or?
But I can't make it up there.
I made it up to the top of the mountain.
Oh my god, that meteor. I think I like grazed my leg.
I got a porta port.
Scar.
No shit? Damn it, I just took damage because I ran out of mats on the way down the hill. Oh, that's frustrating.
There's a green arrow here if you want it. There's two green.
I did.
Yeah, that was
okay.
Shitty gun.
300 brick for scope AR.
Really?
I'm
getting brick. I can give you brick when I get some. Like 100 brick for you. We do have a little ways to run.
I got a mini and a chug chug over here.
I'm gonna come over to you.
Alright, I'm at about 400, so I'm gonna just keep chopping and then give
I've got
this.
8. I've got like 100 brick.
Alright, I'm getting close to 500.
Take that.
What's up?
Take this rare.
Should I take that right now?
Yeah. There's a 25 for you, Dante.
I have 132 brick for you, Dante.
Alright, cool. I got 530, so I'm gonna come over and book in.
Cozy campfire for 300 wood's not bad.
Here it is.
I see that 25 on the ground, Dante. It should be. Yeah.
Thank you, Dante.
We gotta start running.
What's
guys.
50?
I got it right here.
Alright, let's go.
Dual blue.
Grab my Cortez.
Yeah, I got you.
I've got a porta for it, by the way.
I got one too.
You should be sitting alright. Somebody built a way up high here.
Oh, freaking that. Stairway to Heaven, yeah.
Who would jump pad that close?
I don't think anybody did. He probably just built up and killed himself.
It's very true.
You know how people probably do that. People do that a lot, actually. I didn't check the umbrella if there was a chest on. I was busy. So I'm gonna do that now.
You got time. Make quick go.
Gold Deagle. I'm coming.
Yeah, he just jumped off.
He did?
Yeah, damn, he dropped a lot of shit.
Oh, dang.
He's shooting at me when he jumped off.
Dude, he was just going for it. He's like, I'm gonna side duck.
He almost hit me, too. We got shields.
I got 3 minis.
The storm's moving right up on us. I'm probably gonna dead.
I got 250s.
Maybe.
Cool, I got 250s on him. One. MVP right there.
He's the best player of the team. There was our fourth.
Exactly.
We're gonna get caught in this bitch.
Well, we'll be alright. It's just gonna take off like in a second. So I'm just trying not to stay in for 100 seconds. I think I might just make it. Maybe. Maybe. Yes! Just barely. Vincent, you take damage? Oh, barely.
Yeah.
Damn, we got a long run. Keep it moving.
You got a quick run through of this place. Alright, I got a scope, but it's time to...
Okay, there's a team on the island.
On the island? Alright. I see him. I got a...
I dropped
nice.
Him!
Nice, nice, nice.
On a headshot.
Guys, we gotta go. Let's go.
Yeah, let's go.
Leave him alone. We got a long run. I have some good weapons.
That was nice because it's going to keep them from moving, yeah.
Anybody got some ammo for an AR-15?
Yeah, I got
man,
you.
Man, all I got is 46.
Got some ammo. Okay. Damn, we got a good run.
We're about to run through the filter.
They are, dude.
It doesn't use as many bullets.
Alright, I have a porta fort. Yep, we gotta go right through. Damn.
You wanna pick up these minis in this little house right here?
Alright, I got 6. Wait, where is it?
It's in that house, that little...
Where were they?
It was inside that little hut.
I don't see them.
First one when you walk in.
It's probably doing that thing.
There's another 50. You wanna take that real quick, Dante?
Did you drop it somewhere? Oh yeah, hold on a second.
I'm taking this. Fighting on the hill too. Man, there's a lot of fighting going on up there.
Whew. Dude, I know.
Hopefully they don't see us down here.
Get up top.
Yeah, I'm on the build. Get up here. I don't have that much material, though.
Yeah, we need to get...
Some material, we just have to combine it, yeah.
Start chopping some trees.
Awesome. There's more minions. Let's keep going.
Me!
Sniped out.
Yeah, me too.
Ooh. Yep. Just keep them moving.
Fuck, I just fell. I missed y'all's goddamn thing. I'm fucking stupid, dude. God damn it. I jumped down and missed y'all's little ramp.
It happens. Get hit, Mason?
Got some bullets. Here comes a team. Good shit.
I got him.
There might be more.
Who wants the grenade?
Here's your bullets.
I'll take the grenade launcher.
I need an AR.
Oh, there's no grenades. Anybody have grenades?
Yeah, I got you. Alright, where's the Mason? What did you say? AR bullets.
How many AR rounds did we get picked up just then?
Somebody want a SCAR? Special
yes.
Delivery.
Well, actually, Donnie's better with it than I am.
Storm special. Oh, somebody's gonna go.
Give in. Take it.
You don't want?
Come here. I got a campfire.
Okay. Yeah, you
come
take
here.
I dropped the grenade launcher.
Alright, well.
Yeah.
Alright, I need those rockets though.
I'm giving them to you, hold on.
Mason, you have your rockets?
Yeah.
That's what I'm talking about.
That was a really cool shotgun elimination for me. I was excited about that. I like flew over top of him and I was like, "Pop!"
Dude, I think I got one of his boys that was reviving him. Is that what happened? Because I shot somebody that was crawling and instead I eliminated him. I was like, "No, I just hit him and he's down."
I think the storm got him and then you killed him.
Oh, yeah. That's probably what happened. Okay.
That's probably what happened. Okay, there's a team on top of the hill south. 190.
Yeah, dude, it gets rough. Across here.
There's a team over there somewhere. That's the ones that were shooting at us earlier.
Oh, that's getting close.
I know, dude. I'm telling you, at the end, it's like...
Mason, what? Oh, you got a squad, okay. Remember?
Yeah.
Should we throw one up soon?
Yeah, we might put one somewhere. Let me get closer. Oh, some people.
There should be a team back here somewhere.
Yeah, so there's gotta be.
See all that loot in there?
There they are. They're going.
Oh, bad news for them. Oh, sorry, mate. Sorry.
Got anything?
He's got nothing good. Watch the storm though. It's taking a good amount of damage. 9 left. six
get
left.
To the top. Let's see where the
damn money material.
Where they at though? Where they at though? Alright. Holy hell, holy hell.
I've got some mats.
Okay, right here by
needs.
The bridge.
What's up?
I see him.
There's two. There's another one over here, Wes.
I just eliminated this guy over here. Does anybody want the machine gun? That new machine gun? That's big.
LMG.
Yeah.
Oh, he's over here by me.
I think I'm gonna take it.
Dude, down what there.
Yeah.
Go ahead. Nice, you got him.
Got one. There's another one still alive.
I just dropped my band-aids to get it. Is that bad?
No, you're good. Just take it.
Three left. One close by.
Look at all these comments that are hidden.
Okay, somebody's south.
Yeah.
I think that was their teammate.
Yeah.
So I can just hit him. There's a team of one and a team of two.
Oh, I see him coming up the hill. Watch out. Get clapped on me. By a comet. That would be the worst way to go.
For real. Comet takes out our whole squad.
For real.
Yeah, we can throw up a port-a-port to receive.
Yeah, we could. Oh.
Okay, one's a bush.
I see him moving. Yeah, at 214. Oh, come on. How many times you gotta hit him? Of course you get taken up. Oh yeah, he's...
I got his buddy.
Team left.
That's it, your boy's going in for it.
I'm already following Dante.
Alright, Mason, you gotta stick with us then.
Got our way up there.
Circles are gonna close in on us.
Yeah. Okay, I see him.
Oh, I killed myself, fellas. That was great.
I'll revive you.
No, you're good. Don't even revive me. I think I deserve to die for that.
No, I want this win more than...
I'm gonna come build around you and revive you.
Oh, yeah, no, thanks. Mason, you good?
Alright, the river.
Alright, man, let's put a roof on it.
Oop, I'm trying to.
You good? Alright, just revive me.
Being revived. I don't have any grenades or anything, though.
No, that's okay.
We gotta run to the.
Man. Yeah. Right, we gotta run. Let's go. I got it.
He fell down, he's at the bottom of the bridge. We need to find the other guy. There's one missing.
I know. I feel like he's over here with us somewhere. We gotta move. Oh my goodness. Oh, he's up. He's by us. Oh,
Yep.
Where?
I dropped him!
Nice. Nice, you got him. One more, fellas.
Oh, there's someone over here by me.
Oh my goodness!
Dante, there's a med kit over there. I don't know if you can get it or not.
Nah, that, well, it's gonna take some. It's gonna take some stuff.
No, it's not going to. It's not going to.
Yeah, that's it. That's it. I don't even need it. This is why you dance, dude.
I'm dancing.
Yeah. This is why you
I get that part. I'm good with that. That was awesome. Dude, I had like 3 fucking kills. I got that guy at the end of the game, like, domed him. Dropped him. That was awesome. And then I guess Mason got the last kill.
Yep.
Yeah.
That was awesome, guys. Run it back. I love fucking winning.
It's the best. Hold on, I'm gonna get my protein shake.
Pretty good. I'm gonna do the same. I'm gonna get my boy named Boo Boo and give him some smooches. That was an awesome game, guys.
Yeah.
Getting those ARs at the beginning was awesome. Like that was like exactly what needed to happen. The scoped AR, I love that gun.
Dude, I know we traveled like damn near across the whole map to get that win. We started at the hotel, ended up like by the metal factory.
Alright. Guys, I want to teach you guys something. Don't shoot grenade launcher uphill. It'll bounce back and kill you.
Yeah.
You learn things every day.
The other day, I shot a rocket launcher, and I hit this guy in the feet, and it did no damage to him, but it killed me.
Yep. It's the way she goes!
No, I can't. I got shit going on. It's the way she goes! It's the way she goes!
Listen, I really can't. I can't pretend it. It's the way,
she goes! Like, it just,
this is what's gonna happen.
Sometimes she goes, sometimes she doesn't go. It's the way she goes.
Like, it's the way she goes.
Sometimes she goes, sometimes
I'm not wasting. I'm
gonna be honest.
Yeah.
I'm gonna be honest with you here. I don't know the first thing about tracking a chicken. I just did it for the liquor. But,
I don't know the first thing. I wish I could help you, but you know, like,
it's no good. It's no good for like the hot scent. His bottle is like empty, and it just breaks off
the
ground.
Scent. He's like, I really wish I could help you, but you know the rules. Like, you gotta give me.
There's 2 chests right here. I'm gonna go for them. 3 chests.
I got a chest and a blue pump. I couldn't be happier. I really couldn't be happier. I'm gonna take the severance and I'm gonna retire.
I got something for you if you want it, Dante.
What do you got?
It is blue. What is this called? Blue burst.
Hell yeah! It's like your best gun.
Yeah, it's yours if you want it. Oh, I see somebody that's not on our team running across the moisty. I'm about to dome him in the head.
Where's he at?
129. Is that the big tree in the middle? There's a lot of big trees.
Mason, I need this win, guys. Revive him.
Hit him again. Hit him again.
Right.
I don't think he has a gun yet.
Where is he? Is he running towards?
No, he's out. He's out here.
Oh, I see him.
I got him with a pistol, but he fucked me up. Oh shit!
That was me.
Oh.
I spotted him.
Here, Dante.
You know how to do it to him. You got the burst out? Oh, man.
I got him with a pistol.
Dude, hell yeah, dude. That's what you gotta do sometimes.
He's got a
he dropped a bunch. He dropped a bunch of shit. I don't know what all he dropped, but it was in the water. Ginger, are you getting all the stuff he dropped?
Yeah, I'm looking for it. Got a porter fort there somewhere.
Attack. Porter fort. Assault rifle. Green assault rifle.
I got a blue AR or whatever. That was he had full shield too, man. I got a pistol elimination.
He's shooting.
Not me.
Alright, somebody shot me.
Oh, my shield too. Okay, south. South.
South?
Y'all looking for?
Yeah.
Oh,
hold on,
I seen a splash.
Here, I got something. I got something.
Watch out! I got a grenade.
Oh, I see her.
She had something.
Slurp,
I know,
juice.
She did. Med kit. Let me get that slurp. Oh well. Never
oh my bad. I was taking
okay.
It.
Okay. You need it. You need it more than I do, actually. Oh, there's people over here, I think.
So what do we got? Like, I got a kill. Dante, you got a kill.
Mm-hmm.
Ginger, do you have one yet? There they are. I see him. 127. That tower. 127 northwest.
Oh yeah?
That grenade, you seen that Kobe?
Kobe Bryant. Kobe Bryant, did you like kill him or is he?
No, he's weak.
Is he dead?
Out. No. I see the other one by the bridge.
By the bridge?
Kobe!
Where is he at?
Oh, they're over here. I see him. Okay.
Oh, he's through the port fort. Got him.
Sorry, I'm a ways behind you guys still.
Hey, did you get all that loot back there, Mason?
No.
I'm picking it up right now.
Alright, yeah, just pick it up, man. Put a nice little fort up for us. Thanks, buddy.
That's some shield.
Oh, he's got something else down here. Something's big. What is that?
A pump.
Assault rifle, probably a pump. Can't really do it because of stupid tires.
You can chop the tires with your knife or with your,
I know that already. I'm just kidding. Hey, has he made me shields?
Oh, Mason, I got a gun for you.
What's up?
I got a gun for you here.
Ooh. Ooh. Ooh, there's a... Ooh, purple. pump for 400 wood and 400 steel. 400 wood for a
purple heavy.
Yeah.
I want it. Cool, y'all getting shot at?
Yeah.
God damn it, dude. They're...
Oh, he dropped me.
Damage on him, it would appear. I'm sorry, I was like way behind you guys.
Yeah, I mean, they just kind of came out of nowhere, so, you know, it happens.
Oh, dang. I still need a sniper rifle elimination and an SMG elimination. I got a pistol elimination though, with like a suppressed pistol.
This is perfect. Well, chill out. Alright. You wanna land mountaintops? Go salty? And dusty, maybe?
Sure.
Maybe. Oh, man, plan.
Ooh, I missed the mountain.
What's up?
It's only one chest up top.
One chest up top, and then one at the bottom. And Vince, you got one on top. Mason, you got that one. He's getting paid, and I'm getting fuck all. Have you seen that video of it? The gym owner in the UK that like catches a dude
selling drugs in his.
Yeah, selling gear. And he's like, "Are you fucking taking gear? Now you sell it to everybody."
He slaps him in the head.
Yeah, he's like, "You got $1,000 to fucking to me by the end of the day. Oh, you're fucked."
He's like, "What's that purple over there?"
Yeah, I know. I'm going to it.
Launchpad.
Yeah. "You're getting paid. You're getting paid. And I'm getting fuck all." He like slaps. He's like, "That's just, you know, a little, you know, just to let him know."
Bitch slaps him in the head.
Like, dude, they're like terrified of that guy.
Team in the metal buildings over here.
Metal buildings? Talk.
I lit him with a green AR.
Behind us. Nice.
Alright, let's get this.
got them both.
Nice.
Yeah, I got some.
Well, actually, I hit him with the burst from a mile away to kill him.
Shield right
now.
Oh well.
Sorry, dude.
It's all good. I was like, how'd I get him with a fucking shotgun from that distance? I was excited.
I got med kit. I mean, patches too. Bandages.
I have bandages.
All right, I need some. I have a shield for you, Vince.
Okay, I'm gonna see what this guy dropped over here. Nothing good.
I said somebody has bandages.
I've got a couple.
Well, you need some. Do you have extras?
Yeah,
I got 8 extras now. I have 10 extras. There you go, Dante. There's 4.
Thanks, dude.
Anybody got any AR-15 ammo?
Take that mini. Did you see the mini that I dropped back there where we just met?
Yep.
There's a mini over here, too.
Oh shoot, there's a team over here. Shoot. 301.
I was just crouching up. I don't have any. Another one?
Yeah, it's one more somewhere.
You get him?
No, there's another one.
Is anybody... Oh, there is it?
Yeah, somewhere around here.
Yeah, I'm like...
There they go, by the tree. By the tree over here.
Where?
Spicy.
It's a spicy meatball.
Need some shield now.
I got some bandages for whoever needs them.
I got some.
Alright, I need some mats, so I'm gonna go get some here.
One spicy meatball. Dude, that was a bit close.
I'm gonna head towards faulty. I need to find some shield.
Oh, we got fucked up a couple times there. The last one we lost.
Oh, we did.
The one before that we won.
We got some.
Oh, right?
I got a 25 up here for you. It's upstairs.
Okay. Some clingers up here. Some we lost.
How many people have we seen?
Just a few.
I got one kill, but I got a launch pad too, guys.
I got a launch pad as well.
Bro, Beer Fest is on Netflix,
through.
Bro.
Salty.
What's up?
I don't think anybody's
the team.
Through.
something. What's going on, y'all? Yeah, I'll probably have it. Oh, I just took damage for fuck's sake. Okay. Yeah, I'm not gonna ruin it. I'll just die. I can hold.
Thank you.
My chest downstairs, I think. Oh no, it's upstairs.
Yeah, I'm trying to get it. Oh, that was a 50. 50, 50. Here's a 50.
I was trying to.
Sometimes it's hard, like, legit, like, hard to. Do you need him? Or did you drop him?
No, I have to. But I just wanted to
check. Got a team over here, guys.
Where? Where?
He got me. Dude, I keep getting down. I suck. A bunch.
Got another launch pad.
Oh. Any of them got a med kit?
I'm sure they got some kind of life.
I got some shield or some health.
You guys, are they good? There's a med kit right here.
You take it, Dante, because I'll be able to get back to 75 with mine. If anybody has any AR-15 ammo, I desperately need some.
I got some. Hey, Vince, I got 3 med kits actually. Why don't you take one?
Okay.
And then here is we're up in this room right here, dude. I have 3 launch pads.
Damn, mega base over there. Coma compensates out the tower.
Alright, Vince, I got AR ammo up here and a full mega.
Okay.
Actually,
coming. Thanks, man. I got one. I got the one for Mason.
Alright, attack here. Take this.
There's another med kit up there, huh?
Yeah, I got it. I'm dropping it for you right now.
Pick up the ammo, Vince.
Oh, yeah, there we go. And anybody need that shield? I'll hold them, but I got a couple of shields.
Anybody have any shotgun bullets?
14.
And yeah, that's pretty much where I'm at. Alright,
like
I said, I got Vincent, you have a med kit? You said you have a launch pad?
Yes.
I have 3.
Nice.
Let me have one, please.
Yeah. Vince, it gets sticky. Let's get a bunch of dude. I have a lot. They have found a llama.
I want to shoot down that tower over there.
I don't have enough ammo. I think. Where is it? Oh, what's over there? There it goes.
I don't think anybody was in there.
Uh-huh. No, I think I see one, dude.
Damn, look at all these meteors.
I know.
I see a chest in this building right here. Ooh, where are you guys? Y'all still back over here?
Yeah. Mason, we staying over here or what?
For now, we can. Where do y'all want to go?
I just see a chest out here.
I mean, we can kind of clean it up, salty.
There's a chest right here. I kind of want to hit it.
There's somebody up there. Oh! Did I watch it?
They're up there. There.
Where are they?
So there's more. They're on top of the mountain. Yeah, watch out. Hey, stop. Don't worry about him. There's more. There's another team west. Northwest somewhere. We're just chill right here for now. We're too high off the ground.
Yeah, going back over to you guys.
Yeah, they're in this house.
I need some life. Oh,
I dropped him.
There's another one in here.
I hurt the friend.
Can somebody drop me shield? Go-
yeah. There you go. I dropped the shield.
I'm on the way.
I'm in the house.
Oh my
nice.
God!
Sorry about that. You good? You good, Mace?
Nah.
Oh my gosh.
Oh no!
There's people all over there. Just getting a fort. There's a team right in front of you. There's...
Damn, got him! Okay, I dropped all these fucking guys.
Nice. Do you have any bandages?
Yes. Come in here. Come in here.
Hold on a second.
I'm down. I just hit him with a heavy shotgun. He's gonna be hurt.
What? Vincent, how many kills did you get, dude?
5.
Me too.
Hell yeah, we all got 5. Dude, we were knocking him down.
That last one, I got 2 at the end. Like, I blasted that dude with a shotgun on the ground. I love that shit. Oh, I had fun. I know we lost, but...
Let me pee. Just gotta pee real bad.
You're good. I'm about to eat this shit that Alicia got me.
Yo, what up?
What's up? We're just waiting for Coffee to get back from the bathroom.
Dude, did you see the thing that looks like the terrain that's all messed up for the brace for impact?
Uh-huh.
It says witness. Oh, what up, Supreme? It says witness the new season.
Oh, yeah, I seen that.
What's up?
I think it's actually gonna be a spaceship.
Dude, I think so too, man.
Y'all all have your theories.
Yeah.
Because if you think about it, the campaign is about zombies attacking the world. And so I could see it being a spaceship with heroes on it coming to save the world. You know? Something like that. I wonder if there's a way to set up your settings where you can play with DC people. instead of PS4.
You have to have PC players.
I play with
I know
PC
you have player. To play with the PC player, but I want to do it to where you don't have to have a PC partner. I can just get on their server on my PS4.
Have you looked it up?
I was kind of looking at it, but I'm not sure if you can. I think you have to have somebody in your squad that's playing PC.
I think that's the only way to do it. But, you know, just get some friends, Mason.
Badass, go hunt down.
Like, I just... Hey, bro, I sent you an invite on Epics. I think it'll work. Dude, me, Mason, and George found the same game.
Pretty good luck.
Boy, if you don't
my bad.
Up.
Here. Coming down.
Are you? Oh, you're at the.
No,
oh,
it's
a mama! Boy, there he is!
Ooh.
My boy Frankie! Bro, is he like Mark? Oh no. That was just a purple thing.
I get some of the material. Get,
hey, I was gonna split it with you.
You got it all, so I hope.
Oh, okay, hold on a second.
Very cool.
Vince, you need some?
I mean, y'all got a bunch of ammo. I'll take some AR.
I
got AR ammo. Here, I've dropped it.
Yeah, well, you took all my AR ammo.
Here, I'm gonna drop some right there, and I'll drop some more.
And that can be Dante. That's plenty for me.
There's some more.
Now you take that. I'm grabbing some mats. Y'all are probably pretty good on math, huh?
Well, yeah. Me and Mason both
I'm
have 250 and everything.
I'll split some of Supreme and you can split
Let's
some
Let's go to
with, Junk
Junction.
If you want.
There's people over
Vince.
There.
I like this little place right here.
Why does it feel like it's not turning fast? It's really not. I'm gonna...
Oh,
no,
Ginger, I thought you were someone.
Here. You got any guns?
Oh, you got...
I've been married a long time now. What did you come from? What did you go?
You don't like
that song? Y'all wanna try and go kill the god up in Junk?
I don't know, somebody hit me with this thing.
I gotta get this dog one.
Dude, yeah, the tidy up.
Y'all wanna go hit that team at Junk?
Yeah.
I don't really have any good. Anybody have any good guys like common stuff? Alright, let's go get those teams though. They're gonna have good stuff.
Nah. Skitty. Only word designer is Skitty.
Yo, Supreme, how are you always yellow?
Every single time I've ever played, other person that noticed that.
You're always yellow. I've never seen
they're
a game where you're not
they're
yellow.
Building out of Junk right now. Building up to that like big metal
thing.
Yeah,
I see.
The llama.
You got a llama?
Yeah, the llama, yeah.
Oh, the big llama.
No,
okay.
I'm saying.
Let's say, damn, we got two.
There's
I wonder how that happens.
I'll take it if you're not taking it.
I don't know.
Good point. I may not believe it. Whew. Light on shotgun ammo. I only got about 60.
They might see me. I don't know.
They're building up the llama, actually. So.
Let's go get him.
Yeah, well, that's what they're doing.
I don't know how to approach this, because if I go up, I'm not...
Tear it down to the bottom.
Oh, you can edit it. So...
Got you the sticky?
Yep. They knocked me down and then killed me.
Damn, son.
They hit me with a combo.
Is there anybody else?
No, they're coming up. They're coming up.
He's over here trying to kill us, Dante. He's trying to revive his bro. Only it's one on one.
Oh, there's two. There's three.
Nah, there's two.
There's three. This should be weak.
Yeah, he's healing, right?
Bot over.
He's reviving his man.
Couple teams came up on us. Like he did a lot of damage.
Oh, the hootenanny. Yellow again.
I'm always yellow. I never change yellow.
You know, Mason, you're blue a lot of times too.
I'm always purple.
Now, my colors always switch, but one thing I noticed, Supreme has always been yellow. Every game I've ever seen.
It looks like I'm playing duos, but that's the only time I'm red or something.
I'm pretty sure if I go through all the videos I posted, you're yellow in every single one of them damn videos.
I'm not flying short.
Good job, yeah, microphone.
Yellow. All right, yellow.
Jump pad.
Nice, nice.
Purple star.
Nice.
Nice, nice, nice.
Oh, gold vending. 100 wood, 500 wood for star. 500 brick for... Yeah, y'all want to all head to whaling real quick, get some wood?
Whaling, get some wood. I got a scar already, so I'll, it's a gold scar?
Yeah.
Yeah, you would want the gold scar.
I'll take the
Yo,
purple
I'll
one.
Yo, I'll give you 300 wood for
the
purple.
I'll take the purple one.
Oh,
I'll be able to get 500 wood easy.
I'll give you however much you need to get your gold to find another purple.
Yeah, I'm not gonna use the purple if I get this gold.
Why would you guys not?
I don't know.
I'd rather not farm for it.
What does it give you for brick?
Rocket launcher. Wouldn't really have that much brick around though.
I see a bunch of brick right now. I don't know if
yeah,
it's
dude,
oh,
brick.
Yeah, there
there's
is brick over there.
Right there.
You're right.
I'm gonna start getting brick, I'm getting wood.
I've already got like 350 wood. Like,
I got 400.
The, marker on.
Where the vending is? It's in that little house right there. The one we usually go to. Where the vending's downstairs. I'll mark it for you.
Yeah, it's like right here.
Yeah.
Okay, I got 500 wood.
What?
I got 370.
I'm getting all that. I'm gonna find a llama so I can get like a million.
See a golden vending and never find a llama. Alright, I got 630
wood.
Dude, Vincent gets more scars than anybody I know.
Dude, I literally have only gotten when I play with you. I play all the time by myself, and I don't even get any, like, things like green shit when I play by myself. And then I play with you and get a scar every time. Fucking badass.
Damn, there's not shit in this maze. Oh, that's because somebody's here.
Get out of there.
Alright, I got 500 brick.
I've got 100 brick.
Dang it,
me, dude. I knew that shit was gonna happen.
We'll go get him right now.
Fuck.
Where's that vending machine?
It's on the marker, it's a red marker.
That just really pissed me off. Can't believe I just did that.
Dude, I get like that all the time.
Oh my god, but dude, I had 700 wood. I don't know why my dumbass is over there looking around in the maze anyways.
I do that same stuff all the time.
Got curious, I'm thinking if there's a gold vending, there's gotta be a gold star laying around. Go fucking venturing.
I still can't find that which house is it? Is it one of these houses?
Yeah, it's right there, at the bottom. Or that's Dante, let me see where you're at. Go where Dante's at. Yeah.
See where the red marker is on the map?
Oh, I've been going to the purple marker because that's mine. Damn it, I'm being stupid. Alright, I'm coming to the red marker.
Oh, that son of a bitch in the fucking maze. There's one person too, of course.
We're gonna go get him.
I got mini shields.
Can't wait to be rocking twin scars.
Got them twin scars, bruh.
Bruh.
I'ma tell you, bruh. It's gonna be our asses.
It's gonna be our hands.
It's gonna be our ass. We hungry.
We hungry.
Alright, let's get it. Where's this fool, Mace? Show
wait
me.
Up for me, Dante. I'm coming to you.
No, I need no help. I'm just kidding. I'm gonna go up to this berm just so I can get a look on it to see. Just a little look-see.
We'll go light this guy up. He's not gonna be expecting guys with twin scars.
Was he up there, Mason? I guess
Mason. Did Mason leave?
Nah. Oh, you know what? I should probably go the other way considering the storm. He probably ran out too.
Oh yeah, the storm got on us.
Yeah, I was about to go try and fight and y'all have no shield.
Yep.
Yeah, I got 10 mini shields.
Check these houses out. We got a long way to run.
Yeah, we do. Oh, they haven't been hit yet.
Oh, man.
Mason's back.
Yeah. I think there's people over here by the bridge. Yeah, there is. There's people over here by the bridge.
I got a scoped AR now, too, dude. I'm like all in.
There's
I'm
a
like,
bush.
You hit them with the
bike? Seen that bush, Frank?
Yeah.
Oh my lord. I got down.
There's two teams on. There's two over there.
Oh, there's somebody over there too?
Yeah, they're not even looking. You should get that team in the house.
Yeah, you can go mess them up even more. He'd be super, super weak. I hit him with my spot.
Alright, I maxed out on wood.
Wait, what? How did you die?
I don't know, man. I'm asking myself that right now, actually.
Oh, you have the brick and the wood, too? That hurts.
Yeah, I popped him with my gold scar. I needed like a one-on-one
I've got,
battle, like,
I've got two gold scars.
Something would, I would probably win out.
Y'all need to get on the move. Y'all need to get to the circle. Go, go, go. They had a long run.
Alright.
It's probably that same guy that got me. Man. If you kill him, I think they got a jump pad. It's a single.
I got a jump pad, I think. Yeah, I got a jump pad. Do we need, if we need a jump pad, I can do it. I'm maxed out on wood.
We're good. Damn it.
You wanna put the jump pad up?
Nah, we're good. There's somebody that's a bush though, so watch out. Oh shit.
Team 292?
Yeah, I see. They're in a fight, so I'm gonna just leave them alone. Not even in the circle.
Looks like a blue shield up top.
I can't believe I died like that. Took like
team
two
where?
To kill me.
West on the hill.
Damn, another gold thing right there. If you maxed out, you should check it out, see what they got for wood.
Maxed out. I got 195. Wait, you're maxed out, right? Could I have some material?
Yeah, here. I got a lot of wood. There you go.
Thanks.
No problem. I have 420 wood now. It's a sign.
Where's that bush?
see that guy coming up behind us?
Yeah, the guy flanking on the right side.
Oh shit! How many times I gotta hit him with a gold scar to kill him? God damn, dude, I hit him with a gold scar like 6 or 7 times. What was he at? Fuck that shit, that was bullshit. Let's all stick together.
Yeah, I won't venture off this side.
Okay, we didn't know that it was over there, so. It was nice getting stars though. Like you shoot somebody and as you enter. Dante, you got a gun?
Yeah.
Other people landed here.
There's one mini that's upstairs in the house.
Switching. Or just when you shoot, switch to your next gun.